G'day, Andrew Harrison here on my Down the Gut safari. It's 12 noon or thereabouts. I'm in the middle of the Sturt Desert. Broken down, had a flat tyre last night and repaired it. Had to put a tube in, but the sidewall of the tyre was damaged and it gave me a puncture within 5 kilometres of repairing it. Been stuck here all night. Lucky enough that a fella came along this morning and has offered to help me. I've got a tarp here which I had set up. I've got a tent, I've got all the things that I needed, but I was running very low on water. That's not a good thing out here. It's very hot, very dry, very windy. No water anywhere around the place. I can see a lake in the distance, but it's very brown and brackish water. It's not something that's drinkable, that's for sure. It's definitely an interesting experience being stuck out here. You wouldn't last more than a day without water, so not so good. So I'll sit here. I've got a couple of things cooking on my little stove here. Sit here and look at the vastness of nothingness. Hopefully it won't be too long and the fella will come back. Tire and I'll get back on the road again. Alright, take it easy everyone.